So I've picked J-Lo's song, I Ain't Your Mama. And there's a lot of people, men and women can relate to it out there. Do you know what I mean? Pick up beyond yourself. I ain't your mama. The rehearsals has been quite good today. With my song, it's a fantastic song. So you have got to bring a bit of sass to the song. So it's getting more movement and more feeling. But do you know something? It's going really good. I love it from the time I get up on the stage. I woke up with a very positive vibe this morning. So you're going to see a lot of sass, a lot of movement. Also, it's very important to show off my vocals, but you've got to bring a bit of sass to the table.